Hi, I am Dr. Arghya Mukherjee, pain specialist, Narayana Superspeciality Hospital, Howrah. Knee pain is a very much common and predominant pain amongst the common general population. And most of the knee pain is due to osteoarthritis and other different types of arthritis. Now, these osteoarthritis is a degenerative disease. That means with the age, it increases gradually, and the curative intent is difficult. The only treatment of choice is for surgery, and that is for total knee replacement. But unfortunately, not all these patients, particularly aged patients, they can't afford surgery. Because maybe due to economical condition, maybe due to physical burden, they cannot undergo surgery. But we have alternatives. We have a few alternatives which are coming up nowadays for this osteoarthritis. For example, one is viscose supplementation. That is a gel kind material, inert material is we put into the knee and thereby prevent the friction and pain. The second thing is PRP, platelet rich plasma therapy. That is a regenerative kind of therapy that works very much in knee pain. And the third is radio frequency genicular ablation. This is the newest modality of all these things, and this watch very much better for these kinds of pain. Now, all these therapies are not actually alternative to knee replacement, you know. These are the therapies which can be done even before or after knee replacement. And I mean, you can be very much satisfied with one of these modalities to relieve knee pain.